promised in my previous video that this video would be about lipsticks. So all the lipstick lovers out there, I'm sure this video is going to help you, as all these babies are all under rupees 1000. Isn't this exciting? So without further ado, let's begin. So this is the first lipstick. This is from Nykaa and it's in the shade Mishti. So I'm currently wearing this lipstick, as you can see. The pigmentation is really nice and the packaging is also very cute, but it is not long lasting and it's cost around 550, so which is under rupees 1000. It slapped me absolute lip out matte masaba lip, and it's in the shade hot chocolate. I'll apply it and show it to you. So this is how it looks. It is not excessively drying on your lips and it's very nice on your lips, and I love the absolute love the color. This is from BU, color BE, the shade number 408. So this is the perfect nude. I have been searching for my perfect nude since like a long time. I have finally found it. So this nude will suit any skin type, from very fair skin tone to medium skin tone like me. So I'll just apply and show it to you. Okay, if you are a matte lipstick lover just like me and you're searching for a good nude and you fall under the skin tone light to medium, it will perfectly suit you. The lipstick is amazing. The formulation of the lipstick is amazing. The color is amazing. I can say this is one of my favorite lipsticks. So, and the price of course is 850, which is under 1000. This is Color Bar Facebook Lip Stain, and it's in the color Form B005. It's a beautiful coral color. And let's this lipstick is highly recommended. The formula of the lipstick is really nice. It is matte and it sticks to your lips. I don't know whether it really gets blue or not, but as the name suggests, maybe it will get blue. So, and the price of course is 900, which is under 3000. This is Lakme 95 Primer Plus Matte, and the price is 480, which is under rupees 1000. So, I'll apply it to you. If you are heading to college and you're looking for some nice pink color which will suit your skin type, and it will suit all skin types, so I'll just apply it to you. It's a very sweet pink color, and it's perfect for your college or mini board. So, and it's not very bright to your lips. It is a bit creamy matte and it's really nice. It's from Maybelline and in the shade Get Ready, and it is a beautiful red color which will suit any skin tone, and it's powder matte. Let's apply and show you. Okay, it's a very beautiful red color, as you can see, and it's highly pigmented and the color is really amazing once again, and it's really affordable. If you're looking for a nice red color and you have a restricted budget, it is for you. So it's for 450 only, which is obviously under 1000. And as the name suggests, powder matte, I'm not really satisfied with that name, because for me it's like a really creamy matte kind of. So that is the only dissatisfaction I have with the lipstick, but otherwise it's really nice. Okay, this is Avon True Color Perfectly Matte Lipstick, and it's in the shade Mauve Matter. So this is a mauve color lipstick and I would love to show it to you guys. Let's apply it. As you can see, it's a very light color, and if you're heading for college or work and you don't prefer dark colors, so this is a perfect mauve color for you. And the price is again very affordable. It's $4.79 only. So, and it's not really matte, it is creamy matte. If you don't like powdery matte kind of lipsticks, this is perfect for you again. And I really love the color when I'm heading to college or work. So, yeah, this is from Sugar and it's Flush Hour Matte Lipstick and it's in the shade Cherry Gem. So it's a cool tone red color. If you're heading for a party or event, it's a perfect color and will suit all skin type. So let's apply it. Okay, Sugar has an amazing range of colors. As you can see, this color is very, very bright and very festive kind of color. It's a cool tone red color with every skin tone from light to dark, and it's very affordable. Once again, it's Rs. Only $4.99, which is again under 6,000. So it's a plus point, and it's highly pigmented. It sticks to your lips really well. It's matte, and the only complaint I have from this is they are not long lasting. Just wash it off and eat something or drink. It's just really hot. But it's a high pigmentity because of its color. This is from NYX Matte Lipstick and it's in the shade Bloody Mary. I love the color. It's kind of pinkish red kind of color and it's really nice. I'll show it to you all. And it's again affordable. It's for only $6.25. Okay, let me tell you guys. This is one of my favorite lipsticks. I absolutely love this. The color, the pigmentation, how matte it is. I completely love it. So, as you can see, it sticks to your lips very, very well. It is highly pigmented and it's perfect matte. Okay, this is from L'Oreal Paris Color Rich Collection in the shade 630. Veg A. No, I don't know if I pronounced it correct or not. So this is a very neutral color, it's beige-ish, pinkish kind of color and it's really nice. The price is again affordable, $7 only, it is under $6,000. So let's apply this. Okay, this color is really nice, it's a beige-ish pink kind of a color, you can wear it on a regular basis. So I'm not a cream lipstick lover, so I apply a baby powder onto it, so it sticks to my lips like a matte lipstick. With this, we come to an end of this video. Thank you so, so much for watching the video. Meet a new member in the family. This is Yumi. If you want me to do a video with her, do let me know. So, if you have any more video requests, feel free to comment down below in the comment box. Or you can also DM me in my Instagram account. The link to it is given in the description box below. All the product details which I have used in this video are also mentioned in the description box below. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel. If not, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you get notified each time I upload a new video. Please like, share and subscribe.